breaking overnight, of course. For the second day in a row, Tennessee's now hit a record high number of hospitalizations due to COVID-19.
You recall just yesterday, we told you these record days shattered the previous numbers set in January. So here's the breakdown from the state. It shows 3,501 people are now hospitalized with COVID-19 in Tennessee. Of those, 968 are in the ICU. 79 of those hospitalized with COVID-19 are children.